But I thought you liked me.
I do like you.
No, but you said you like my whole underdog thing.
I love your underdog
thing. So, Mitch, please.
Look, I made a deal with Richard that if I sacrifice you, I can help.
Sacrifice? You want to sacrifice?
Thousands, if not hundreds of thousands of underdogs. Oh, okay. You understand? Harold.
Ah, Lord, my name. Oh, dear Lord. Please, God, save me from this man. Please, I beg you, help me in my moment of need. Please, Jesus, please.
Harold, nobody's coming in your moment of need. You really believe in God?
Of course I believe in God. What kind of person does not believe in God?